Okay, time for the third match here in this storyline. Okay, land. There's additional mana. Move into this. Earth. And that's an interesting one. Okay. Let's see if I can make something out of this. Gonna get a shot at me. What's this? Search your library for a land card, put it on field tapped. Okay. What was that? One last to cast creature spells. Creature you control gets 2/2 and trample. I just got this thing. Enchant a creature, draw a card, creature gets 1/1 and flying. Alright. That's really the only play I got right now. Got nothing. Okay, that may be good or bad. No attack. Instead, still has nothing? Embalm. Reach a card with Embalm. New graveyard, you can exile it. Pay the Embalm cost. Token, it's a copy. Token will be white. Be a zombie. You Embalm, the graveyard icon appears on the battlefield. Sure, let's see what the skill quest has. Yes, I read all that already. Can't get through your opponent's defenses, but your wayward servant offers a path to victory. You can create a zombie, you'll win before insects devour you. What's this guy? Whenever another zombie enters the battlefield under your control, each opponent loses a life and you win. Okay. I see what they're doing. So, you attack with the cat. The cat can embalm it. It gets blocked and dies. One from the lifeline. Now, embalm the cat. This kicks in. Copy comes out, the opponent loses a life, and you pull a pass. That's how that works. Enters the battlefield as a copy of any creature on the battlefield, except if it was embalmed. The token has the planet cost. That's why it's his own. Okay. Well, I'm not wasting this now. Oh, you want to kill my creature, do you? Yours dies too. Oh, you're going to keep yours alive. Okay. Other. Odd. In that case, just drop another one. Ah, jeez. Not this guy. That's okay, though. I can copy him. Wait a second. Gives it +2/+0. And trample. You could turn it into a 6/4. Get a couple of points in. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna block this thing. He'll get in 1 point of losing the creature. Get a card draw. Ooh, another hand. No. Now, how do I want to do this? 6 mana. Well, I'm going to copy your guy. So I have my own god. Then, could do this. Yeah, why not? I'll just lose that one extra mana. Ah, I got my own guy. Yeah, you know you can't do anything. Throw this down. 7. This cost me 6. I need one more. Oh, not that. This is the one I want. Yes. Go back to Union. And while we're at it, drop this. What is this? Prevent all combat damage. Oh, that's late. You've been holding on to that one, haven't you? Yes, you have. And he comes back out. Only cost two. Oh, that's physical. That doesn't mean squat. What is this thing? When you look at the top card of your library, you may cast it into a creature card. Spend mana as though it's any type. Cast creature spells. Okay? Do, 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 do. A little more blue. This blocks this. This block button, this guy. So really, just attack the this one. Could have attacked with this one. Great. X cards, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 6. Now 6 is fine. Cards with aftermath. Okay. Let's see what aftermath does. Casting it from the graveyard here. Has two halves. One half cast from hand, second half from the graveyard. When you have an aftermath card in your graveyard, you get the icon. Each half has a different effect. But we see the half that cast. He's got a 5/5. Cast a flying creature. What does this thing do? 2/1/1 white for your creatures. Sacrifice a creature. Destroy target creature. Well, I can do this part now. Yeah. He attacks. Waste one of these guys blocking. And now, cast the other side of this. Use a creature to destroy this one. Use a creature to sacrifice this one. I don't need to put that land down. So, use a card to discard. Oh, now you show up. I already cast my cartouche. Get a 3/3 green hippo creature. For a card for each creature you control with power 3 or greater. That's no big deal. It's no big deal. Actually, this is the one that's no big deal. That sounded ominous. 5/5 insect creature. That's alright. I got something for that. Another rampant growth. Okay, This time, I'm actually back with both my flyers. This makes more sense. Oh, you did it again, didn't you? Yes, you did. Good thing I didn't use my attack boost. I was saving it for this. This I don't want, do I? No. This I don't want. I'll throw this down now. Either way, I get a creature out of it. Oh, I could still do one of these. I didn't realize that. Sure, I'll throw this too. Oh, okay, it's just a ruined servitor. This does not get, I guess it's trampled. Okay. And he's gonna boost that guy again. What are you throwing down now? 3-2 cat. You really want to boost that guy, don't you? Well, you're going to attack with just that. Counter with my own god. So much for that. What a waste of time. I heard of this one. It's kind of a waste now. Throw down. Back. Can't save yourself this time, can you? Let's throw this one down. Let's throw this one down. Could do that. Could do this. That's not right. I want that. Three or better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's use this. No, I don't have enough for that. Go back. We're done. Now, because you know it's over, that's why. He had one card, he cast the card, and he still has one card. But this happened. It's not going to save you. Oh, I got an extra draw. Can't attack you or planeswalkers you control at the beginning of your step, create a green worm creature. Well, it doesn't matter. One, two. That's the end of that. I counted towards one of my quests too. Cast 25 instants of sorceries. Okay, that's the end of the third match. Next time, I believe we're going up against the Black God. So until then, have a good day.